Okay. I'm Roy Ziegelstein. I'm the Vice Dean for Education here at Johns Hopkins University School of Medicine. And it's a pleasure to talk about this new seminar series that we started this year called Partnering Towards Discovery. The goal here is really to bring together two groups of learners, of students, that have really been separated. One are the PhD students who are doing groundbreaking research, defining how disease is caused and how to treat it. And on the other side, the medical students who are very busy taking care of patients and learning about mechanisms of disease and also how to treat it. And this has made me sort of think about the old Reese's peanut butter commercial where there was one person walking down the street eating chocolate and another eating peanut butter, and they collided into each other, as you may remember, and came up with the Reese's peanut butter cup, the chocolate and peanut butter mixture that was better than either of the entities by themselves. And that's essentially what I think this seminar series does. It brings together graduate students and medical students who have really been geographically and physically disconnected, brings them together so that they can learn together, socialize, meet new people, and actually begin collaborations that hopefully will result and the kind of synergies that make for greatness and really improve Johns Hopkins and the medical community and society in general.